Isn't tennis, it's not golf, it's 10 guys out on a field, and you know, you got six in the offensive end and seven in the defensive end, and you know, at times you can get caught with we lost this guy, we lost that guy. We can't afford to make excuses. There's no one crying for us, and really we don't have time, not with Princeton. So when Stanwyck went out, we couldn't afford to waste time, so we kind of came up with a couple of different ideas. We kind of let those ideas unfold throughout the week of practice and decided that the least disruptive thing was to play John Kastner, and John Kastner did a great job. John Kastner did what he was brought to Hopkins to do. He did his job, and I'm really proud of him.